I'm gonna tell Tono how I feel about him. If I don't tell him today, I'll never be able to. Hello, Tono.
Heading home now?
Yeah.
Really? Well, let's head home together. What is it?
Don't be so...
So what?
Sorry. It's nothing. I began to understand why Tono seemed different from the others. At the same time, I came to a very clear realization that Tono was never looking at me. So that day, I didn't say anything to Tono. I fell asleep that night crying. The only thoughts in my head being of Tono.
Thank you.